the strip were closed. Alfredo, who worked out by the water in one of the other restaurants, remembered being super dope too. I actually gave him one of my broken skateboards from a couple of years back. He was just stoked, but the manager, Carlos, was ass. And to me, that's not enough positive for me to ever want to ever tell you guys to stay there again. We paid this hotel to stay there, so we're essentially paying them to promote their hotel for us to get treated like absolute shit. Maybe they hated us because we're too much.
Oh, you got a loose good job.
Because we're a little too loud. But if anyone ever told us to be quiet, we did not have to be asked to be quiet. We did get asked to be quiet once by the pool playing music and one night in our room. They never had to ask us again. If I had to rate this hotel on a scale of 1 to 10, location, solid 8, right on the ocean. Facilities, probably an 8 out of 10. Nice pool. Food, 8 out of 10. There's no place there. Workers and service, 9 out of 10. They're all great. The room was really good. The thing we have is bathtub. Brings room from 8 to 8.
I'm doing 3 for it.
Management